Mackenzie Gotix, no Mackenzie Dick, Raz's favorite anime. Welcome to a Volume 5 live reaction to the 20th Century Boys manga. Sorry it's been a while since I've done these. I was trying to figure out a way to do it where I didn't have to use my phone separately to record my face cam, then edit it with Bandicam footage, and the solution was staring me right in the face. Why don't I just use fucking Bandicam to record the screen and my face like I used to do back in the day, if you remember. I used to record my my desktop screen to do my reactions in a really low tech kind of way. I thought, you know what, let me bring those back, but for these manga reactions, because you really just, you don't need, my face doesn't need to be that big. You just need to be able to see what I'm looking at and what I'm doing, and right now syncing won't be an issue. So without further ado, let's get into this. We're on fucking 20th Century Boys Volume 5. Here's the cover. Interesting, we've got some sort of giant robot in the background. I imagine it's that one that we're talking about, but right, let's get into this. Nice cover. Here we go. This usually tells us what to expect in the episode, the manga, the volume. So, God is the leader of the homeless, ability to predict the future. Manjumi Inshu is there. Kana's gonna be, there's gonna be a flashback. Yoshitsune, timid salaryman, he's gonna be. Yamo Marble gonna be in. Fukube, Kenji's friend, his wife is currently at friend's side. Kenji's friend, his, oh yeah, 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 I remember he was saying. He lost her to this cult, and Kenji's friend, a businessman working in Germany, Monchan. Monchan's interesting, because we haven't seen much of him. He was at the funeral. They were getting drunk and shit afterwards, but Ocho, leader of Kenji's friends, was once called Shogun in the ganglands of Bangkok. The transformation from the little kid, you know, to this Shogun is just crazy, man. Maruo was there, little fat little Maruo. Yukuji, customs official. Former airport customs official. I thought she's still working, as a mission leader preaches destruction of Earth. That is still, okay, let's go. Okay, we're gonna have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. We're gonna have 11 chapters here. I'll get through those. Invitation, Not Alone, Uncle Kenji, Signal, December 31st. Interesting. Just before New Year's Eve. The last chapter, Reunion, Monument, Detective Chuno, introduction of new character, I see. Butterfly, Two Aspirations. All right, let's get into this. This is gonna be, I forgot what chapter these are, if we're talking about just forgetting, you know, just thinking of them as volumes. If you're thinking of the chapter-wise, I can't remember, but I'll title them in my video. But this is going to be all of Volume 5. Here we go. Z-z-z-z-z- all the crickets and cicadas, isn't it? My face cam has to obscure some of it. There's literally no way out of it. So, but you'll know what I'm looking at, so follow with me, people. So finish figure four leg lock. Yeah, this is chapter 44. Okay, that's fine. Volume 5, chapter 44. Yes, we shall. I'm guessing that's Yukiji's coming to save him. No, damn, Ocho is still alive. Oh, Ocho is friend. The chick was bailing him out. Stand up, kid. You get up. Did you go back to your room and read some books? Where are these two fat fuckers now? I want to see where these two guys are in the present day. They fucking roll over it with the format. This would be such a great adaptation. Even for Shonen, this, like, even to bring the Shonen crowd in, this would be awesome. Look how many flashbacks to childhood we get in this, man. Tuesday's tag team match. Fuck, man. And now we are champions of this one. Correct. Commentator Yambo-san. Into wrestling, yeah? Precisely, Marvel-san. The time has come to finish this match. We'll add figure four to figure four to create the figure eight leg lock. Awesome. Daniel. This is Daniel, yeah? 20CB, fam. This is why he likes 20CB. His boys are Yambo and Marvel, man. With this overwhelming power, it will be multiplied. Oh my god. Figure eight leg lock. This is going to break his legs, fam. It's no exaggeration to call this the figure 16 leg lock. Bloody hell, man. These guys are fucking bullies, man. I bet fucking Michael looked like this when he was young. Like Yambo and Mambo. Do you give... I'm gonna say Uncle Gua. If you don't say Uncle, look, your leg's gonna crack. Oh shit, his mans are coming. His mans are coming to the rescue. Genji Ojo. Here we go, that fucking symbol again. Shit, invitation. Let's take this symbol back. Liquidation sale. Everything must go back. Cheap. It's like a Black Friday sale, so almost. What's wrong with you? What's all that fat got to your brain? Pull yourself together, dear. I have to go. I've gotten word from Kenji. Wow, man. He's given their life meaning, man. The mundanity they experience in their lives, man. It's funny how it escalated. Kenji's just suddenly, you know, public enemy number one. Don't you remember all the times the police have harassed us over him? Yeah, police are bought by fucking friend, innit? Papa, what's gonna happen to our house? Atsushi, you're a big boy now. I'm only fifth grade. Look how tall he is and fat he is. Now trust me, you're a big boy. You take care of your mama in Hakata. You can't stay. Fuck, man. They're gonna all become targets after this. Stay in Tokyo. The Tokutsu ramen. It's very rebellious, almost revolutionary spirit in this, man. Friend is always this sinister figure in the shadows that runs everything like a puppet master. This story is universal, man. Like, but it's got the Japanese flair to it. That's this one, this particular story. That's where Papa will come back to me and then we'll eat. Tonkutsu. They've been doing it since they were kids, man, when we saw the flashback of him feeding his little son, man. I'm very happy they feel like coming back to you. They're having to get their affairs in order, man. You won't stay understand the reason why if I tell you. Like, you should only. Look at that man, gets pushed around, man. Timid, he's timid. Running around, taking orders in the middle of the day. And look at him being sly, man, being passive aggressive with him. That's what makes your wife and kids leave. Oh my god, this guy's just pushed, stepped the line, man. Hey, what's that look for? What was your problem? Fucking smack him in the face. Resignation. That's a resignation. Yep. Resignation. Sir. You should get away from Tokyo as quickly as possible. He shouldn't have even given him that fucking thing, man. You too, huh? Wow. My man stormed out like a boss. He had his drop the mic moment, man. Let's take this symbol back. Everyone received this. Fucking hell, man. Monchao came all the way back from Dusseldorf. Fukibe left his three kids with his parents. Okay. Maro, Yoshitsune, Ocho, and me. Three more people until we get the nine demons. Carry on. He said no. And you carry on saying no. He's a big coward, isn't it? Toad, isn't it? Frog. That's a normal reaction. I say the abnormal ones. Friends said get nine people together. What the bad? Book of Prophecy from the secret base in the field. Yambo and Marbo. Do Yambo and Marbo know about... I'm pretty sure Yambo and Marbo are going to be there. Pat. Why didn't you call me? Because I'm a woman. What's that supposed to fucking mean? Tell me again how many of you could win in a fight. How did you know we were here? You left directions to the meeting place in your house. Yukiji, man. Wifey, man. Dope. She needs to keep these bellends in check, man. There she quit as a customs agent and worked setting bones in my grandfather's dojo. Oh, she went back there. Her dad was a chiropractor. Dojo was Blue 3. That's such a joke's name. You know, turned down a Bruce Lee. Turned down a nice match. Was just in preparation for this day. Let me into your little group here. So she was almost a wifey. What would it take him? Well, that would make seven. The two are Yambo and Mambo. The two people left are Yambo and Mambo. I also sent word to the to two other people who saw the Book of Prophecy. Let's see what they look like. Two others. Oh, don't tell me. Well, good morning, wife. Oh my God. Nice weather today. Yes, such a refreshing day. YNMC, Yambo and Marbo Company. YNM. Oh my God. Yambo, Marbo, Leo, they're all fucking company. I knew I wanted to see these guys. Now, let me get this straight. The reason our contract with MEC was gone before we supplied. This is chapter 45. It was captured before we supplied the voice compression software. Nagatsuka. Wow, they're not even showing their faces. They really want to tease us. Osorasawa really wants to tease us. You're absolutely correct. Bowing your head to us isn't going to make any difference. That's not taking responsibility. They're still bullies. They're still bullies growing up, except they're corporate bullies. You may be a large company, but this is still a venture, you know, a venture. No way to run a business. What are you going to do to Nagatsuka-san? In 1985, we started this company with just 6 million yen capital and only 3 staff. That year, we received our first control program orders from Hitachi Automation. In a year, Mitsubishi bought the same product. And our proceeds were 12 million yen. Wow, they're giving us a little backstory. True, we make 4 billion yen a year now. That's not fair. I don't want to... Do you know what? This is so beautiful. I wanted those two fat bullies to flop. To not get somewhere, and you want Kenji to get somewhere. Kenji's working in his mum's grocery store, man, the good guy, and these guys are working there, man. It's fucked. But they got the money to fight friend. We once much humbler to expand out our makeshift OS in our cramped apartment. Makeshift OS, so they're kind of like a Bill Gates type. Another man walked about selling a product if his legs gave out. Three staff members, two were us, and the other one was Nagatsuka. Okay, he's been there a long time. If he weren't here, this company would not be where it is today. He is our friend. Well, I thought they were gonna shaft him there. The 21st century is before our eyes. Let's enter it as friends, not alone. What the hell? Look at these guys. Lost weight, fucking got a jawline and shit. Still got them glasses though. Bloody hell, they've transformed. Shogun. I thought Shogun's transformation was bad. These guys have become like fucking... Oh my God, man. I can imagine how fucking shocked I would have been if I'd watched an anime of this. Watched the anime and reacted to this, man. Whoa, what the fuck? So they're not bullies and they've got humility in their faces, man. Thanks to you two, the life of this worthless Nagatsuka-kun Kiezo has been saved. They've fucking fixed up since then, man. More importantly, how is your son? Bloody hell. You said he's been bullied terribly. I'm the only one who can rely on. We want to help you. Wow, man. They're good guys, man. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. The schedule for the rest of the day. See you then. That's a home. I will repay your kindness by working with all my might. He says he was a friend from your elementary school. Oh, shit. Me. It's been a while, hasn't it? We were wondering who it could be. Yes. Are you really Yambo and Marbo? How many years has it been since we've been called that? We were a little chubby back then. We were such good friends. Played friends. Bullshit. Do you really remember what? Oh my God, man. God damn, man. The 16 mon. Well, anyways, you don't have much time, right? I'll make it quick. You got Kenji's letters, right? Yes, we read it. I'm pretty sure the letter didn't explain everything. Oh no, we get the picture. Kenji sure is in a real bind. They become so composed, man. They mistakenly label Kenji as terrorist. The truth is, oh, don't worry, we quite understand the inadequacy of our government. You have to take the state of the police into account as well. Do you understand that he needs your help? Of course. We don't have much time now. As you can see, our schedule is chopped up into minutes. You don't understand me. We're good old friends. We're good old friends. Are these guys being bought out by Friend? Does Friend own their company or some shit? We're like, he's got his pockets in them as well. You're not alone. Thanks, I'll tell him that. Wow, they become weird, man. You guys seem different. In what way? I love they panned out to a wide shot. In what way? And then you're supposed to just assume, look at these guys, man. And we and the governor are trying to push forward this IT revolution, which means greatly need your help. You'd be more than happy to oblige. Oh my god, he's working with fucking that prick. It's what's his name? I forgot his name. Well, he must be busy on, you know, computers. Government in the same way. Terrorist creep, public unrest. We don't want risk factors like that. Public policy. You cannot be lax in politics. You guys are fucking pound shop politicians, man. You don't know shit. Money's money and power and wealth and shit is what you want, man, actually. Manjume Sensei. He is actually an old friend of ours. The man named Endo Kenji was guilty of terrorism. See, he was never a bad fellow. Fuck it, they gotta pick sides now. Back when we were children, he talked about saving the world and such. After school, he was in the rock band, wasn't he? That's quite unsuccessful. Look at these fuckers, man. And just when I gave them the benefit of the doubt, man. Occasionally, we heard them. I heard what was on the radio. Sent the program a fax. Occasionally, we heard from July performances on the radio. So, we sent the program a fax. Remember, we used to play off in the morning. And then when he got that fax, he said something on the radio. Yeah, that's right. Now you listen up. Oh my god, Kenji is a badass, man. Look at him. Big punk. Or big pink. What was he said was so bizarre? Yeah, I've never heard of such a thing, so where is he now? What did he say? Did he say fuck you and shit? Like punk rocker. We just received a letter from him. He seems to be living in the spot on the ground and usually calls secret base. Fucking hell, these guys are selling them out. You know what? Nyambo and Marble are still the same. I'm glad they're big politicians. Odasawa must really have a shared contempt for fucking big corporation. They were bullies then and they're bullies fucking now, man. Please, he's our old friend. He's just playing foolish games. Yeah, you know what this guy's capable of, but yeah, just hand over information to fucking this guy, innit? When you catch him, please give him as light a sentence as you can. Fuck off, man. What was it that he said over to you already? He said, I hate you rotten bastards. Yeah, Genji, look at Genji, man. He's got the eyes of a man. They got the eyes of effeminate trollops, man. Effeminized, you know, intellectuals. The wizards and intellectuals are speaking a calm and effeminate fucking voice, innit? Telling you, you know, we're gonna kill you, but accept your death, people. Accept your slow death, people. It's good for you. It's good for the population. Dehumanization. Depopulation. There's too many of you on the earth, you know? Take that jab up, that vaccine we're giving you, you know? You won't be able to have kids for generations. It's fine. The earth needs your help. Fuck off, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. Two garlic ramens. Gotcha. Thick noodles. Easier than bamboo shoots. Down the spoon. There she is, Kana. Kana grown up, man. She's little Missy. We don't know the girl who is having premonitions, that dream of a giant fucking black demon djinn fucking spectre. But I'm assuming it's Kana grown up having those premonitions. Volume 40, chapter 45, Uncle Kenji. Not alone, okay. The little missy, look at her, my God, it's so cute, still leaving now.
Did the bag. Let's do something again.
No. No new real news. Oh, it's Kenji in disguise. Just having a meal with his sister. His niece. The Jazz won the pennant. It must be the Nakashima. Wow, man. He's got to keep a low profile in public. Delicious. So cute, man. So much heart here, man. So much heart. A lot more heart than Monster. Which had heart, but it's just so much more, man. Why can something you like Monster get adapted, but not this, which everyone would love, man? Okay, to the right. Okay, to the left. Please, she's his lookout. She's turning to Autumn now. Listen today. Even though they're good songs, I'll sing them all with you. He's hiding in plain sight, busker, innit? So no one gave you any money after all. That's how it goes, but it's okay. If we take these coupons to the ramen shop tomorrow, we can get them half off. Fuck, man. That's me, man. You know what? If I was watching this in animated form, I'd be like, I just can't, like, there's something about manga. It's just static image. You know, even the best. I wish I had the book right now. More than even reading it on scanlations, I want to read the translated version of the books. I will buy these. I will buy this collection after I'm done, man. But you can't replace that experience, man. If you'd get a good adaptation of a manga like this, with the music playing, with the voices, the right casting, all that shit, man. Like, there's no replacement. Even this, it just does, when you've seen great anime like LOTGH that jumps off the screen, not this, but manga by itself. I just can't. I'd be fucking in tears right now, but in this reaction. And I promise you that. You know, they're so humble, man. Coupons to eat in the streets. You know, this reminds me of Tokyo Godfathers, man. They're soldiering along, man. They're in such a dire pickle, man. But they're soldiering, man. Half off. Let's go again tomorrow. Hey, Ghana. Shit, Ghana. He carried her on his back while working or taking abuse from the manager. When he became homeless, he looked after her. And look at that, she's fucking looking out for him now, man. How beautiful is that? We need to talk. Oh, man, she's so fucking adorable, even now, man. They need to adapt this, man. Don't cry, Connor. What a strong girl. You'll be fine without me. She was on his back for most of her life, man. Mama, take good care of Ghana. Leave that me. She's the only thing I have left besides a worthless, no good son. Bloody hell, man. Why is Mom so hard on the guy, man? She don't understand, man. Moms can be like that, though. The Yamabiko land is now to Party Station 13. Time to go. Uncle Kenji. Oh, man. I'd be crying right now, man. I'm tearing up slightly, like emotionally, but I would be in tears with that music playing. You know, something similar to Monster with the scene, the voice acting, you know, the way they would have shot this, man. It's just, this, I'm trying to explain while reading a manga why I just don't read manga, why I never did it. I will do it for the best. I will be doing manga from now on. But it just won't be the same as a live reaction, man, to you know, production values and shit. The fact that Urasawa's even being able to make me feel this is a testament to you know, for man, Ghana. Don't worry. That Yoshida person in Yamagata was the best student in my grandfather's judo dojo. Oh shit, Yoshida. Yoshida will protect Ghana. It was because I wanted to take care of Ghana, but I really think you should leave the group. What? You told us to turn down a good marriage proposal. Oh shit, wifey fam. I knew that hit him when she said that. I noticed in his face. You could see by the panel that he felt something there on his mind. You don't have to go that far on your way to stay with us. That's for me to decide, fam. Independent woman, fam. I'm better living married and happy. Well, who's talking? Hey, I'll have you know. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. You don't have anyone. Your band was a failure. Your store was burned down for you went to the government as a, you were warned by the government as a terrorist. Even though there's someone who loves you very much. Ghana. Oh, he's reminding. That's the word. That's, I love this, man. I love how far this has come. He's the greatest person in the world to her. And if you die, who would she have to rely on? That's why I'm protecting you for Ghana's sake. Damn, the feels are strong in this one, man. Once I've seen you through safe and sound, I'll go off and live happily the way I want to. Why don't she marry him, man? So don't worry. My man's packing heat, man. Glocks. Pistols. Tokarev, cult trooper. These are all guns. Beretta. Bought them in Shinjuku. They're pretty beat up though. Fucking Shogun is composed, man. Why can't they fucking adapt this, man? It's real. I never even saw them in this close in Germany. But we, even these things, we can't. The game was like back then. It becomes reality. Shogun's a fucking... They need Shogun. Shogun's a soldier. Soldier, fam. I didn't even think about this stuff. I hope Shogun gets to punch Yambo and Marble. Like, going 2-1 against those guys and shit, man. Wait a minute. Dynamite. They pull out to do something on the last day of the 20th century. This feeds into those conspiracies, isn't it? Like year 2000, 2012 conspiracies. All the Sawa is like a mine after my own heart, man. These are things I think about. These are scenarios I played out a couple of years ago, 10 years ago. The sense of excitement that you have control of your life. You have control, you have the power to change the world. And that's the spirit in this. You know, when this film started, it's all about this sterile corporate environment, people running the world, sinister, shady politics. I remember my reviews of the early episodes. People, men in the shadows, men with faces you never see, but they have so much influence. And these children, you know, these idealistic children that want to change the world and now essentially are trying to change the world. I hope this isn't a big sacrifice. I hope this isn't like Magnificent Seven, where these guys, or Magnificent Nine, who end up sacrificing themselves. In a way, it is very similar. Most likely they plot to do something on us. I'm going to use this to block friend before he can. I thought long and hard about it. Realized this is the only way. Please do so. Although I wish I could leave too. Fucking man, his friends are with him. I'm surprised he got so many people on board. They believe in Kenji, man. And his character. You have always, number one important thing in life is good character. If you have good character, your name cannot be besmirched, you know. No matter what anyone says about you, you know, any rumor says, no one will believe that. And he's got fucking 6-7 people here that know he's not a terrorist and are willing to follow him into a battle, man. Like, that's something, like, you can't ever get a substitute for, man. God, I had a bad dream. You guys need to get out of here now. They are coming. Chapter 47. At the end of the 20th century, the Book of Prophecy, an evil organization plotted world domination. First, they bombarded San Francisco and landed with terrifying biological weapons. Next, they spread the germs in Osaka, famous from the 1970 warfare. I was shivering, in fact. They've orchestrated all these giant fucking terrorist events in history. Then the evildoers' next aim was Honolulu Airport. Tokyo was over, if they could not escape. This is all about conducted... terrorist attacks all over the world to plunge them into fear and problem reaction solution, the Hegelian dialectic, you know, create the problem, offer the solution, and the solution is going to be friend, cult, and all that shit. This is where the real terror begins. The signal of the world destruction is fired. What is that building? What is that building? It looks like the friggin' Taj Mahal. It looks like a crude drawing of the Taj Mahal or a mosque. Or church? I don't know, man. What the hell is this? December 31st, 2000. 2000, with loud rumbling. December 31st. Oh, let me go back a second. What is this called? Oh. Signal. Okay. December 31st, with loud rumbling tremors. Giant shape appeared in Tokyo. Giant atomic powered robot. This is it now. Is this the final plan? It laid waste all that spread out more deadly germs. Well, will the 21st century come at all? Do we know the world's fate is in the balance? And then These are all the drawings. All this will come to pass. 9 brave warriors stood forth. How will they fight to keep the peace of the world? The rest is torn up. Picture on the page before the giant robot. Just a picture with no writing. I think Monster was a lot more adult focused. I feel as though this is a very broad anime. Sorry, broad manga. Lots of people can get into this. The mystery, you know, you can relate to these guys because you've seen them when they're young, but you can also relate to them when they're older because we all live mundane lives, very real mundane lives. You know, not all of us are fucking millionaires and billionaires and shit. So you can root for them. You can approach this from any angle. You know. How do we fight? The signal is fired. Signal. Okay. At the end of the last month, police carried out extensive raid on the extremist Kenji's faction underground base. Yup. Thanks to fucking Yambo and Marwa, the little pricks. Fucking idiots. They so easily sold their friend out, man. They know the punishment is not going to be light, man. And today they are releasing the results of their search in the report they listed. A large quantity of TNT, 22 automatic rifles, 30 pistols, over 50 hand grenades. Nobody there when the National Defense Squad entered. They have pockets. You know what? It's because friend. I want to know who friend is. It's because friend's got fucking friends in high places. He's got his own fucking friends. They believe to have escaped, still holding a large amount of firearms. Was it? Which is bullshit news. Large quantities of TNT and automatic rifles, my ass. If we had all that, we'd be done with this already. Do you know what? Do you remember when I thought Monchan might be friend? Boy, how fucking wrong I was, man. I wanted more Monchan anyway. Listen to all the lies they used to demonize us. It's ridiculous. This is far more Urasawa's head. I feel as though this is far more. This is all informed by Urasawa's own political, his views on society, views on media, views on stuff. So it's awesome, man. I resonate with this guy. If you guys knew me, you haven't known me for barely 2 years, you guys. You guys watching me reading manga on my Twitter, you guys have barely known me 2 years. I was into all this shit I was into, man. I was bare politically active. I went to embassy friggin' marches on the embassies and you know, I was an activist, you could say, with some of my friends and stuff. I don't do that shit no more because it jeopardizes your kind of careers and shit, so. And I know some people who have had to pay a big price to be activists. Police are always hounding them, raiding their houses, throwing tea in their faces, you know, hassling them, stopping them for stopping searches, bullying them, you know, because they're blacklisted and shit. I'm the only one whose face is on a wanted poster. I cause you guys all the trouble because I can't even go outside. You're probably all wasted and tired right now. It was too bad friend didn't show up at the Friendship Democratic Party Assembly today after all. Then I followed Manjume and Shu, the party rep, petitions back with meetings. Didn't seem to like he made contact with friend once. Didn't seem like he made contact with friend once, but he did make contact with some other people. Damn, this was all cold, even though some of you haven't been there. Look at these people. These people deserve better, man, for trying to do the right thing. They don't only try to do the right thing now out of a sense of like white knight complex or something. They're good people in life, man. They treat people with respect. Look at this. He carried Kana on his back. He looked after her. He didn't know when his sister would come back. If she would come back at all, he fucking looked after her. While his mum was just beating him down and he never snapped back at her, man. He always be respectful, man. I'll tell you why it's cold. It causes radio outside. Friend never showed up to his friend gathering. It's like they bought out 100 rock bands to disguise that fact. Good job up there. It's already holiday season in stores. Yeah, meat bun. I guess when they heard that they had automatic rifles, friend doesn't need to be in public places. Meat bun. Wow, man, he's bringing the food. They got Christmas lights and everything. I made a promise with my kid this year. Oh, man, you know what? This. I hope none of these guys perish, man. This would destroy me. That would destroy me. Told him I'd take him to Disneyland for Christmas. It's really crowded on Christmas. Yeah, no kidding. Steam buns, hello. Oh, Yukiji. My friend wasn't riding in any of them. That's the building. That building with the spire. It looks like a church without a spire, basically. That's the building. I just went past the Diet building. Or Diet building. Okay, so I was thinking it was the Taj Mahal. Ocho was standing across the street. He was watching out for the Friendship Party representatives. Ocho, you want to ride? Maybe Shogun and Yukiji will hook up. He's a very, very, he's a woman's man, ladies' man. And Yukiji's old woman, man. He said he's going to stay up there for a little while. Coming back, Yukiji. The signal will be fired. So how's your Shitsune? Seems okay. I think his fever's gone down. Poor your Shitsune, man. He quit his job, man. He's doing his bit, man. It's because he went to Yamba Mama and told him the location of the base that the government busted on it. He must be really taking it out on himself. Even though his cold and fever were terrible today, he insisted on taking watch. Fucking hell. Poor guys, man. This is like war. Honestly, right now it feels like a wartime scenario. People be hunkering down in bunkers, man. Hunkering down in bunkers like beyond no man's land. No man's land between and bunkers on either side, man. You think it's really, is this like a war? We set up a bug in Manjume's office. We set up a bug! And I've been checking for 2 months now to see if he talks to Fred. And we still haven't seen a shadow of Fred yet. We know he exists. Kenji and Ocho saw that video message. And they saw that huge monster. That's the machine, the robot. Well, true, it was back in 97 that he spread those germs and blew up under the airport. 97 was such a big year, man. 597, man. Nothing major's happened in over 2 years since. This party's got political power now. Do you suppose that all his goals have been achieved? For you, I'm back. Soaking wet. Hey, everybody. Let's just give up. He's seen what he's done to people, man. But don't give up, man. You guys are right. Nothing happened since 97. Kenji, I really caused a hell of a lot of problems for you guys. Same as when we were kids. My imagination jerked you all around. Kenji, I'm always like this. Nothing I ever do works out. Shit, man. This is kind of the same way my band broke. This ain't the same, fam. The things I think about our big band. Whoa, what happened? Kenji, I just had a dream. The signal is fired. I remember the National Diet Building. So now they realize. Oh, shit. Wasn't he there? It's Kenji. It's me. Ocho. Signal was fired. Oh shit, here we go. It was the signal that the countdown to human extinction had begun, so now the diet building's gone off. Oh shit. Japan is now enveloped in a great anxiety of the terrorist bombing nation. This is like Japan now. Japan's dick ride Trump hard. Japan, the politics, their government dick ride Trump because they're afraid. They're so fucking afraid of this fear that's been spread by fucking not only the previous administrations but Trump as well. The blast struck on the evening of the 21st during a chaotic moment assembly caused my recent no confidence motion, leaving 32 died by 10-21-70. That's basically like a 9/11 for Japan, man. The only party unaffected due to his planning session regarding the motion seems at the same time as the attack was the Friendship Party. Yeah, what a surprise. Currently, the remaining Diet members are formerly National Emergency Committee. Fuck off. The Friendship Party are going to propose a solution. I know all this, man. I know this shit. I know it on a level that I'm sure most of you guys who don't give a fuck about politics do, man. Furthermore, the group of radical extremists seen as responsible for the act, known as the Kenji faction. Wow. False flag, innit? The false flag attack. Still have not been found. Get out of the car. You're jumping out too fast. Your backup still isn't ready. You'd be in deep shit by now. Eep, come on, back me up. Do you think Yoshitsune's gotten a hell of a lot better, though? Oh, well, gosh, thanks. He is, man. He's a hero. He's a hero inside. That's what matters. There's no such thing as heroes on the outside. Heroes inside. Heart of a hero. But even if I can make the stance, I don't know if I can actually pull the trigger. This isn't a water gun anymore. One more time, let's go. What do you think, Ocho? You know what? This is a very controversial... I can see this being very controversial. One man's terrorist, another man's freedom fighter. These people aren't bad, and I fucking respect Urasawa for doing this. Respect the guy immensely. You think this plan is gonna work? Abduct Manjurian Shu. We'll take friendship party number 2, man, hostage. Make him spit out our friend is. His security has been doubled. And it was his work to begin with. It's going to be New Year's Eve soon. We've got to do something. Okay, so they're practicing their plan. Got to hope for a chance. December 31st, here we go. Now they were talking about December 31st, now we're here. Chapter 48. Manjume is moving. Fuck, man. Awesome, yo. This is what happens when Manjume becomes the face of fucking friendship party, like me and everyone. Usually he's got a ton of police escorts, like a parade. The plan has to be called off to him. Want me to bring back some New Year sober, man? Look at these guys, man. They love the company. They're not with it for the cause. They're with it because of each other's company. They're friends, man. That's what friendship is. And you would tell everyone to come back to you. Hello, Manchan, hello. I'm back New Year's Eve and still nothing's happened here. Where are you going? You know, they basically create their own. You know, when they created that little hideaway in their childhood, this is their now hideaway as great adults. So awesome, man. Full circle. Kana-chan and Yamagata. Yeah. Gotta let her hear my voice. I think what we saw was Kana-chan in the early part of the series. She has premonitions herself. Like God, I guess. It kind of makes sense because if I don't do it today. Click no Kana. I'm also going to eat New Year's sober. A pretty quiet New Year's Eve. Still gonna go stay quiet for long, fam. Look at him, he's always got his guitar, man. I swear, Kenji's become such a badass. Such a fucking badass. It's been a while. You haven't come to play on the sidewalk for a long ass time. You guys listen to that sometimes. Hey, your songs are pretty good. Huh? They're kind of weird songs. It's not like we hate them. Oh well, thanks, I guess. Yeah, being around this guy's dangerous. I'm just kind of worried, you know, worried. Wondering how long we're going to keep living like this. It's going to be the 21st century in a couple of hours. God, man, I swear, man. So resonant, this anime. I'm not even just trying to throw out words like that, man. This is truly, Urasawa is truly the greatest mangaka who ever lived. Truly the greatest mangaka who ever lived. If I'm contradicting myself, Legends of Galactic Heroes was novels, not mangas. But when we see you doing this at your age, it takes a little bit of that anxiety, a little bit of anxiety. Dumbass, sounds like me. Is what you should be worried about most. Good luck. Awesome, yo. When the time comes, there'll be something you have to do, no matter how much you hate it. That's when you have to be good at preaching. He's good at preaching, man. He's good at bringing people together. Maybe he can become the new friend. If friend could become friend, whoever friend was before, maybe he can lead a counter faction against him. Bring people together. Same to you, dude. Good year, huh? Uncle Kenji. Uncle Kenji's Kana. Kana's there. Kana, why are you in Yamagata role? I came alone. I want to be with you, Uncle Kenji. So adorable, yo. Man. Well, that's how it tugs at the heartstrings, yo. Oh, man. She better not get a day, yo. Kana, man. We saw her as a little baby, man. That's what it means to follow her characters, man. Use karaoke. Was at your place? Ah, hell, man. Maybe we should visit the temple. The temple? Oh, yeah. Pick up some chicks with our nice clothes on. No way, bro. I don't know how to tie those kimono sashes. Who cares what's important? Who cares what's important is taking them off. 69. Look forward, dude. Forward. It's almost 21st century. Whoa, is that rain? That ain't no rain. What? What the fuck is the robot? What's that? It doesn't look anything. What? Did they get shot? Crunch, we interrupt this program to bring a special news bulletin. Within the redeveloped area near the Shokugan building located in the Chiyoda region district, a giant mysterious object has appeared and is now moving throughout the neighborhood. They've created an enemy to band behind. I think the Friendship Party are going to say, look, we know how to stop this. We have no further details at this time. I repeat, a giant mysterious object. It started. And look at that image. Kana's literally looks like she's on his back. 20th Century Boys, Volume 5, Chapter 49. The last chapter. The last chapter. Here we go. What happened? Respond. Fucking hell. They're still steeping this thing in dark. Does it have the long nose now? It's moving from Shiroyama Road to Yakuza straight towards. Okay. Fire started the collapse building. It's called several fires out there. The first eyewitness must be the Shokugan building, but got no response from inside the building. It has begun moving. Fucking hell, man. How would they have animated this in the anime? There's so much blacks. There's so much contrast. Interesting. BBC News special report. The subway platform in London. Number of persons have collapsed, bleeding profusely. They've done the virus on the earth. We have further information, but it seems to be the same case as Mysterious Outbreak 997. You know, Odasawa, this is esoteric. This is esoteric. If you never followed conspiracy theories, you laugh at conspiracy theories. You know, we shit on them, but we don't even bother to want to entertain them. But it's not far from the truth. There's way more bizarre things that we entertain than, you know, thinking that the humanity is going to get depopulated with a virus outbreak, and you know the elites will keep the ambrosia, the you know the Deus Ex ambrosia, where they have the cure, and only select few chosen ones will survive. Just like what happened in Kingsman. He wanted to fucking depopulate the earth, some fucking Bill Gates type figure, and he let the elites survive, and he wanted everyone else to fucking just die and shit. So by putting microchips in people, RFID microchip. I mean, this is all esoteric fiction, man. You guys don't understand. Like, there are people out there who know that this is possible because they work in big business, they work in media, they work in. They know that these kind of things have been entertained. You know, there was a BBC News article that said the American military were working on a gay bomb, a bomb that they could, you know, send on their enemies to promote homosexual behavior, which would in turn, you know, destabilize their enemies, and they could go in and just shoot them, kill them, clean up, whatever. We have no information about this. And it was on BBC America. So type it. Type in BBC gay bomb, make love, not war. And there'll be an article. You'll see a legit BBC article. BBC World article. And it's there. Check it out. Truth is stranger than fiction. Seems to be the same. The mysterious outrunners. Report of the French government. It appears citizens in several cafes and perhaps a spit of blood and suddenly collapsed. Well, do you know one thing I love in the Urasawa's universe? They're not blaming the Muslims. Fucking once. This Beijing news, a large number of people have been sighted collapsing and bleeding. In Tiananmen Square. CBS News. Fuck. Is he allowed to use CBS News? I can imagine if they did the anime adaptation, they wouldn't be able to use CBS and BBC without permission. I know that. Hold on, we've just received word that 40 people at the Rockefeller Center in New York have suddenly fallen dead. We have a report, John. This, do you know what this is? This is the Watchmen of manga. This is they're name dropping Rockefeller. They're name dropping specific words in this, and they're talking about specific time periods. The backdrop is historical moments, year wise. You know, the space race and all that. Buzz Aldrin, and they're making these. This reminds me of the best that Alan Moore has done for Watchmen. It's all about symbolism, imagery, grounding it in a world that kind of once removed from history, but it's still very much history. It's like JF Kennedy assassination era, that kind of thing. John, it seems he's not there yet. Do not approach Red Square. In Moscow as well, a large number of people have recently collapsed around. It's a coordinated worldwide attack. John May for Rockefeller Center. 40 people dead out here. The police or firefighters are finally... It's a strong climate. My camera, Steve, seems to be having a problem. They're all affected. Oh, fucking idiots, man. The simultaneous worldwide terrorism in New York. See, remember, when you see coordinated terrorism, people, don't be thick. Don't be ignorant, thick motherfucking Fox News listeners. Use your fucking head, people. Do you think beardy Arabs living in caves can coordinate a terrorism that big? You think America, who has some of the best defense system, you know, has NORAD, suddenly was so fucking inept on when 9/11 happened, was suddenly on that specific day so inept that they let something happen right on their fucking doorstep? Don't be fucking thick, people, blaming Muslims and shit for terrorism. Don't be thick. Don't be fucking weebos jacking off the fucking basement. You guys deserve to be fucking euthanized. Fucking euthanized. For being so thick. It's idiocracy, man. You're going to give birth to children who are more degenerate than you are. And you're going to pass on this bigotry and hatred and dumbness and thickness, yeah? In New York. You think people living in caves with beards and fucking living in mud huts are that coordinated? Get the fuck out of here. The Kenji faction in league with other terrorists, man. See, they're blaming Kenji faction. How can you blame Kenji? He's just a fucking dude working in a grocery store, fam. This is what I mean. People want someone to blame and demonize. And it's easy to blame people who are nothing like you. What does the director general of the next generation think? It's that giant object. Why? It's a giant object. Shouldn't be able to see it. As I said, we have no further information. It's coming in this direction, isn't it? Kids are playing outside if you hear that screaming. Is the National Guard going to respond? As I said, we're just waiting for them. A quote from the head of the National Guard is coming. The Prime Minister. He's at Tiananmen Hospital. She was rooms for the diet bombing. Yes, we've received word that he's already left the hospital. Here, the military's in now. Please tell us what you saw. No, I need to give my rep. Fucking hell. My man's just fucking expelled all that blood and died. This virus, man. It's emanating the virus. So they did decide to make it bipedal, but they didn't decide to give it a pilot. Okay, that's all the dynamite. This escalated quickly. I'm not even a third of the way through this series. Where's it gonna go from here? So this time has come. It really came after all. I never thought a friend would come this far. If anyone wants to back out now, it's too late for that. Don't do anything crazy. I don't want to get any innocent people dragged into this. If you think your life is in danger, take a running. Please, just don't die. Connor, Uncle Kenji has to go now. Can you be a good color? Wait, yeah. This escalated quickly. This is all Asawa's most. Such great work, man. Don't cry. In every person's life, there's always one thing they simply have to do. I will come back, so don't cry. God. The feels, yo. Connor, man. All Asawa's so much heart, yo. So much heart, man. So much heart, man. Well, I'm just one thing before we go. Time to go. I was meant to ask about the symbol. What did this mean when you created it? Yeah, what did it mean? I bet that mini mart owner's gone and evacuated. I hope it's open. Why? Ocho never gave an answer. Shonen Sunday. Shonen Sunday. Detective Conan. Detective Conan's on the bottom left. Man, my man's been going for ages, fam. What does the manga magazine have to do with it? Flip, flip. I always kind of wondered about it. This little hand thing. What about it? I remember my eyes were really big as a kid, so that's why you called me Ocho the Eyeball and Presto. Is that it? Is that the reason behind it? So harmless. Wow. And it's been appropriated. But it would be, nah, Shogun can't be friend. Who is friend, man? Who is this fucker? But I know it's something to do with his sister. Kenji's sister. Kenji's sister somehow involved. Alright, let's get moving. What if friend isn't even a dude at all? Ah, that's stupid. Gotta protect the world from danger. The fucking behemoth there, man. The 21st century. That guy looks like David Rockefeller, man. UN headquarters. UN headquarters are built on land donated by David Rockefeller. The nuclear threat that could have destroyed us all, the Cold War between East and West, the continual regional conflict after the collapse of communism. This is chapter 50, people, reunion. These fuckers, UN are nothing, man. We have progressed through times of confusion and opened the door to a new millennium. These guys are Illuminati, man. Think about when the two world wars we experienced the last 100 years. They're trying to unite the world with this fucking common threat, man. This is Alan Moore's Watchmen. Go and read Alan Moore's Watchmen, by far one of the greatest works of fiction ever fucking made. In any medium, whether it be literature, whether it be graphic novels, whether it be one of the greatest works of fiction ever made. Alan Moore's Watchmen. I feel as the 20th Century Boys is Japan's Watchmen. Shit, hands down. We were assaulted on all sides by danger, however, no matter how many times calamities befell us, we conquered an unheard of that danger that humankind has ever experienced before. We arrived at the 21st century, but we must not forget who it is that allowed us to step into this new millennium. If not for them, the previous century would have been the last new ministry. This is that speech that we had in the beginning. Now we're remember I was saying we were going back and forth from the present to the past. I think we're now very much in the present. Please give a warm respect to the men who saved the human race. Who are these men? These are the men that were clouded in shadow. I was saying, wow, what the fuck? Who are these guys? Show us their faces. Don't tease us, man. We saw this right at the beginning in volume 1. Shinshiki. Broken again. Have we done another time skip? So they tell me I can't even get repaired. This is Kana. This must be Kana. Reunion, chapter 50. What happened with... So those old men are referring to... Oh my god. 2014. What's happened between? What's happened between 2001 and 2014? What the fuck? I'm moving here today. My name is Endu Kana. So I was right. That girl we saw was Kana, whose name, the unknown girl. But what happened? And who are these people who saved the world? What the fuck? Fuck is going on? Oh, what? We're very much into that for chapter 50 now. Alright. Tokiwa Apartments. Enough of that already. You would have been playing that since last night. We're up all night. What were you doing so early? Listening. I'm going. Going to come in. Who is this guy? Carlos Jones, I love Carlos. Oh my god. You gotta have a bit of fan service. But at least they didn't give a pussy bulge like they give characters nowadays. See, Odasar was smart. You know, he wants to create. Connor's the person we can get behind. But he didn't create that pussy bulge for fan service. There's gone quiet over there. Did you give that fellow a what for, Kaneko? Kaneko? Oh, yes, I did, Ujiki. Your face is bright red, Kaneko. What happened? You just saw her, like, in a knickers, man. What's that person like? The one that just moved in? A girl about 17. High school student, then. I don't know. Really out blushing, it's nothing. Apparently, she's working in the Kabuki neighborhood. Are these the apartment marshals? Now there's a reckless girl. You go into Kabuki. They're wearing very berets for some reason. She's on, what do you think? She was playing out so loud. She's into punk rock now, I guess, as well. Cassette tape in one of those radio cassette players. A boombox and a cassette tape. Do those even exist in the world? Yeah, I guess technology's come far. And what she was listening to was a song her uncle wrote. Her uncle wrote? Talking about analog. Analog world, analog person living in a digital world, man. Oh, well, when you think about it, it's similar to what we're trying to do. Bring back a wave of pen and ink in a world full of CG manga. In a world of full CG manga. Oh shit. Oh, he's speaking on so many levels, yo. We got that shitty CGI for Berserk. Fucking Blame. Fucking Kingdom. Fucking. I ain't read those fucking things. Well, Berserk I read a bit. But I'm still entitled to have my opinion on it, so. Oh, did you get a name? Yes, got a pen name. Ujiki and Kaneko makes. Ujiko Ujio. Not a knockoff of the duo that wrote Doraemon. Fujiko Fujio. Okay, Doraemon reference there. the girl's name. Oh, Kana. Endu Kana. Wifey. Kana's wifey material. Not quite yet, in a year's time. Sorry, people. Kana's got the spirit, man. No, really, why are you blushing? No reason. Oh, no, I'm late. Wow, we could have ended the manga here and it would have been like, wow. And then season two. Fucking awesome, man. Sunny. Instead of Sony, they call it Sunny. But they're perfectly fine using BBC and CBS. Maybe Japanese companies are a bit anal about copyright. We know Japanese companies are anal about that shit. Shinjuku Kabuki. Who saved the world? What's going on? This fucking gang wars and shit going on. Shit. More gunshots. Stop slacking off. Here's the Kinjiao Nuruo Sikana. John. Oh, wait. Shredded beef and green peppers. Okay, that's what it is. The Kinjiao Nuruo Sikana. Sikana. Oh, okay. You can't run a business in this town if you're afraid of one or two gunshots. A while ago, there was a gunfight in here. A man was shot. He ordered food when people ordered. When people order, I cook. He died and couldn't eat my delicious food, but this took all his money. Is she referring to the fat guys that used to eat here? The fat dude and his son. The place is money. Money is everything. You can't do anything without money. Order Sheng Bao Yan Xiao Lu and Mizi Ya Xing Song. Salt and baked meat and prawns with plum dressing. I like that. I like that. I like the sound of that. Got a chance. She's the one who ordered that. I told you not cooking for that worthless new half. She's dirt poor. Is he what, a transvestite? No, new half equal men who have had sex change operations and work as prostitutes. Okay, so just put it on a tab like usual. She never paid the tab. Take it out of my paycheck then. Wow, Kana's so nice, man. Kana-chan, you've already lost 3 months worth of paycheck to her. No way. Why is Kana-chan too... You can't be a nice person. Maybe the world's changed for the better. 2014, I mean, this is what? 3 years ago? They're sure going at it today. I guess they're finally having the battle for Nizan Street tonight. Has the mafia already come that far? More like Chinese mafia's abandoning it. This is 2014. This kind of shit doesn't happen, does it? Gangbangers in the street, Chinese mafia and shit. All the Chinese businesses in the area are gone. The only thing left open is that ramen shop. Oh yeah, that Japanese ramen shop. Where is she? Tokyo. Oh, okay. The ramen shop. Shinjuku. Okay, the ramen's probably getting a big help right now. China. Chinese. China taking over some shit. I don't know what's going on. What shop is that? Maria. Maria-san. Oh, hello there, Kana-chan. That budding little chest of yours is so cute today. See, this is why, man. Chinese, man. You're dude, man. You're dudes. Fucking get over it. Accept your lot in life. We fucking sacrifice. We put up with things. The card we've been dealt. Becoming a woman when you've fucking got a dick dangling between your legs does not make you a fucking woman. It does not solve your problems. Your anxieties, your fucking mania mentality. It's that place, the Shinichiryu ramen shop. Yeah, Shinichiryu. You know they open up there because the tenancy rate is low. I mean, anyway, Kana-chan, buy me a beer. Chin-san, may you leave for a moment. Can't leave. I'll be right back, I swear. I just need to go down by Nizan Street. Be talking about the riddle. You full of bullets. No, don't worry. I'm worried about Shinichiryu. They're gonna keep her around because she's just such a good girl, man. You do something, you get money. You don't get money, you don't do it. It's exactly the same. What? I was amazed when I went to eat ramen at Shichiryu. Oh shit. It tasted just like the ramen of a little place I used to eat with my uncle years ago. Huh? I and Endokana will be back in a flash. Wow, she's so spirited, man. So spirited. Wait, Kana-chan. Surround them from the left. No, just shoot. Urasawa writes such interesting female characters. I mean, fair enough. Monster didn't really have that many female characters. It was very male dominated. But I guess this kind of made up for it. They've written a very... a person you can root for. You know. I knew Kana. Ever since I saw her on the cover, on the back of Shinji, I knew she would play a role. We were seeing time skips. And I said I wanted to see Kana growing up. So... bastards. Horizontal bubbles indicate non-Japanese speech. Oh, horizontal bubbles are non-Japanese speech. They're doing it American comic book style. That's how I decided, I guess. And Japanese is vertical. And then, okay, I see. What the? What is she doing? Who cares? This is our chance now. Shoot. Whoa, what the fuck? And then he zipped her head. Knock it off. You bitch. And it just hit her. Oh my, she's dodging bullets. So she has got some sort of premonition or something. Being able to see things before they happen. If you don't understand Japanese, let me tell you in a language you do understand. Volume 5, Chapter 51. Monument. Knock it off. Chinese. She speaks Chinese. Kind of smart, man. Kind of smart. Uncle taught her well. Besides, how do you expect to hit anyone like that? I see what they're trying to do. You know, the title is 21st Century Boys. Really, it may have started with boys, but it's a really 21st Century girl. She is very much in the 21st Century. Besides, how do you expect to hit anyone like that? Pull it with both hands. Square your hips. And you too. She's teaching them how to shoot. Yes, that's a bit more like it. You thymen, listen up to. Wow. You're moving in on the Chinese mafia's territory, right? Then what are you all doing clumped together? You over here, damned. Shinji and Shogun probably taught her well, man. Probably. Props. You have to come around from the other end of the street. You have to attack the enemy's rear. What's going on? What happened to friend? What happened to that giant fucking monstrosity? Where's Shinji? Where's his friends? Sai, honestly, stop these stupid games and go home. The street does not belong to the Chinese mafia. The street does not belong to them. Thai mafia. She told them. She told them. Look what you've done. Shichiron is absolutely destroyed. From now on, no more gunfights here. If you've got a problem with that, then bring your bosses here to complain to me. What is her power, man? She was dodging bullets. Is anyone here? Excuse me. Leave the soup. Just leave the soup. Please spare the soup. Could you make ramen right now? She wants him to make ramen. In the Ichibangai shopping district. My teacher's store. I knew it. Maruryu. Because the ramen here tastes just like it. My uncle and I went there a lot when I was a kid. He could still be around. When I tasted the ramen here, I thought this is good. Maybe there's a connection. There was another customer here earlier today who ordered a bowl takeout and said the same thing. And all thanks to my teacher. Did he still run that? He died. In the bloody New Year's Eve, 14 years ago. Bloody New Year's Eve. Yeah, God, I want to see that shit, man. It has been an emotional rollercoaster, man. Along with his heir, the senior apprentice. His heir? He always said, always protect the soup, protect the soup, while he was holding the pot. I'm the only one left, the seventh apprentice. Shichiryu equals seven dragons. Yeah, Iryu means dragon. Shichi, Ichni-san. Shichi, oh, seven. Okay, makes sense. I moved the shop to a real dangerous part of town. I have to protect the soup. Okay, already. What would that be? What would you... You, the woman that can't be hit with bullets. Is this the guy who trained Shogun? No, that guy would have been dead by now. What's with that look? You were the one who asked me to come to you. Just a young girl. His boss is here too. My, it's not often that the Thai boss appears in public. Fucking hell, Chinese fucking Don and Thai Don, man. My boys were saying there was an interesting girl over here. I want lots of girls. The genres are shifted. I don't know what's going on. This is like two mangas in one. You can basically separate Gana's story out and put the 20th, you know, the Kenji story. Tons of spring onions with extra pork. And the same thing for them. Oh, wow. Let's see. Oh, my God. I'm not a ramen man myself. I can see why this would be protected with one's life. What the fuck is going on? Crime families. Gana with crime families. The terror's gone. What the fuck is going on? Shall we call a momentary truce? We were both rushing to distribute power before the Pope makes his visit. Pope! Back when I was in Bangkok, I met with a man with eyes just like yours. He was like you. He believed he could never be hit with bullets. Is he referring to Shogun's trainer? Like, Shogun's trainer was... she could be referring to her uncle, Genji. Psh, come again, wait. Or friend, even friend, maybe. That was great, thanks. Can I have another one? And make it take out instead. Take it back, innit? The world's changed. Look at them, those oppressive fucking neon lit structures, man. Mankind shall praise thou, saviors of earth, with greatest gratitude for eternal time. Love, peace, and something else. See, what is this a monument to? Is please tell me Kenji's not dead. Please fucking tell me Kenji's not dead. Happy birthday, Uncle Kenji. We skipped a whole period of time now. Why do they do this? We know he's dead in the future, but then they're going to show us this valiant fucking shit, and then you're going to be reminded that he's dead and shit. But Connor's a good... It's like Union and Yang. Without spoiling anything for you guys that haven't paid LTGH. Yeah, Union is a protege to Yang, but he's a worthy protege. So when I watch Yang and Union, I feel Union can carry the show. You know, even if Yang didn't exist, Union can carry the show. So I feel as though Ghana can carry this, you know, but this is very much like LTGH. She's holding that candle. Huh? There was another customer here earlier today. He ordered a bowl takeout and said the same thing. Who? 2014 Kabuki. Jesus Christ. The face is ruined. It's going to be a real pain in the ass to have this. Hit with a shotgun blast at close range. Not just close range, more like the barrel was pressed to his face. His teeth are all gone. What's happened? Has this fucking threat resurfaced or what's going on? Hey, Chuno. Detective Chuno. There could be cartridges among the teeth scattered around them. I knew a detective would get introduced. Like Detective Lung. Who's better, Chuno or Lung? Chuno's over there puking his guts out. You think he'd get used to it. Sometime a detective's got to be able to look at this stuff and still eat three meals. Fucking hell, man. Excuse me, the agent, the priest from the church in the Nishume is here. Priest? Early for feeling, this guy's got to analyze and dissect his schedules for. What? My name is Nitani, I'm from Shinjuku Catholic Church. Now wait a second. Wow. Cross. Oh, that's a symbol for him doing that. Hey, hold on, don't touch the body. He's Yakuza. That tattoo is Li Sheng Shu's. Oh, Chinese triads, maybe. Remember the Cantonese Chinese Mafia. Still a common gangster. Just he left a message on my phone, he went to meet me at church. When I waited, he didn't show up. About this disturbance and thought, maybe, just maybe. What do you mean? It's my own lack of power. He came to me for help, but many men like this visit your church. Many. God extends his hand of salvation to anyone, even me. God has even forgiven a man such as myself. He is definitely Chinese tribe as well. Kabuki District Police Station. We're going to stay special alert for 1 month starting today. Special alert? Why? These simultaneous investigations tend to reduce resistance. Chinese terrorist mafias. Now they've got crime problems. But, like, it's returned to, like, a tribalistic nature, man. Tribalistic Japan, even in the future. Like... It's more like a secular crime culture. Every one of you is carrying a great responsibility. Yawn. Detective Chuno. Forgive me, I was up all night. Be aware that this is a great responsibility riding your shoulders. So Chuno and Kana are the new face of this manga now. Wow, he looks like... Yes, sir. Detective Chuno. He looks like Kenji. Oh, shit. What is this? Fucking strip club. Oh, there's hookers and shit for the crime guys. Please have a search warrant this morning. You don't reveal it. If everybody stay close to the back of the exit, everyone hands on the wall. They find handguns. Where's your visa? Oh yeah, they go fucking. See, this is about immigration. I can understand when crime comes in, but where's your visa? 30 bags of cocaine seized. And we go away. Modern crime, follow them. Modern crime story. Don't let them get away. I am natural born Japanese. Don't lie, your Japanese is awful. Go gadget arm. Gotcha. That's all we know. Quit wasting time. Go to a Chinese restaurant across the street. There are some Chinese men in a fight. Why did you do that to my glass? I demand reimbursement. Let me go. This guy's getting started attacking me. We know you was cheating at our casino. Cheating. Show me some proof that glass door was expensive. What's going on, man? Stop. Settle down. What is going on? What's happened? What? Like, we're following... I don't know what we're following now. What kind of plot we're following now? What's with the handcuffs? You think I've been working here? Show me your work visa. Oh my god, I knew Ghana and these guys would strike up something. Which starts as a strike. Literal strike. What's up? I arrested him. Where are you, station child? Chin-san. Please, everyone's on the wall. Chin-san didn't do anything. Follow orders. Oh, Ghana is brutal, man. Brutal. I hate you. I hate police. The police were bought in it back in her day, man. He has to forgive her. He has to drop charges. Just pack them in. We've got more coming. Country? What's your nationality? I'll start off from the top. Your name is take off your hat. It's a very important hat. Give it back. It's probably Kenji's hat. I'll give the full thing back if you just say your name and nationality. She's clearly Japanese. Give it. Wow, she's got street, man. She's got the edge. She got that edge, man. Take, that's the wifey material. Take her back to the holy room. I hate police. Give me my hat. Fuck, he feels fine, man. He looks like Shinji. I don't know. Not Shinji. Kenji. Sorry, what a pain. How many more people like that are we going to have to question tonight? He wants to draw him in the same way as Kenji, so we kind of subconsciously root for him. We just identified through her personal belongings. And she's not an illegal immigrant. No, I think she's Japanese. Endokana high school student in the city. I tell you, teenage girls these days just get more and more violent. Oh, and Tono-san. Shooting a Chinese man last night. Someone entered the street along with Lee. And any features. Yeah, that's the thing. They said he was wearing a police uniform. Obviously a fake. We would have known long ago if it was a real officer. A fake? Yeah, police officers are on the side of justice. I hate police. Hey, I don't like police either, man. Pigs and bullies. The new Dakuba Metropolitan High School. This is a really, really traumatic case. She punched a policeman. There we go on chapter 53. Butterfly, I'm very sorry. The agent was just here. We agreed to overlook the incident this time. I knew he would. This guy looks like a boss, man. He's no lung, though. Pardon me for asking. You are not her mother, are you? I correct. I'm a caretaker in Tokyo. Her only relative, her grandmother lives in Yamaga. Is that her? Is that Yukiji? And her mother and father. Remember, she has a very troubled home environment. It's all my fault that she turned out the way she is. No, please, Seto-san? It is Yukiji. She got the eyes. Setoguchi. My name is Setoguchi Yukiji. I knew it was Yukiji, man. She said she wanted to look out for Ghana. Sorry, Setoguchi-san. I don't think that Ghana-san is a bad student. Her grades are at the top of the class. Just caused uproars in the school before, but I don't think she's a bad student. Thank you. She said to speak well for her principal. What's happened, man? What happened between 2000 and the turning of 2001 and 2014? What happened, man? This kind of trouble continues. I'm afraid I won't be able to help anymore. I understand. I will give her a stern warning. Setoguchi-san, did something happen to her? The origin of all the problems she creates at this school all come from the arguments over December 31st, 2000. What happened to her? What? Yeah, I'm asking the same thing. What happened to her, bloody? New Year's. That I cannot tell you. Oh, fuck off, man. Kabuki, hurry up. Hurry up, butterfly. What are you doing? Sorry, just... Lee Memorial is called butterfly. Lee Memorial is going to start. Let's go. Butterfly. That's with the butterfly thing. Your name is Chono. Sounds like Cho-Cho equal butterfly. Okay, that's why they call him that. Gonna be a time where they call me Cho-San instead. Cho-San. You jackass. That's reserved for the legendary man of the South. I'll call him Cho-Sama. Yeah. We will never forget him for all eternity. Even if his body should disappear, his soul overflowing with kindness will not. We can be thankful that he's now living with our Father in heaven. Amen. Who is he? Okay. This is a service he's doing for the gangbanger. Your cop, huh? Lee got killed, that's it, don't get us involved. Oh, that's just because we're cracking down for the Pope's visit. Shove that Pope on a rope up your ass. We just want to get saved. These gangsters are here to get absolved, they don't have their sins, man. This is the problem with Christianity. You can't keep doing what you're doing, man, and fucking get absolved, man. I got no disrespect to Christian people. I believe what they believe. I'm just saying, like, I speak. I don't just blindly follow my religion and say other people. I try to reconcile logic, you know, if I can. My world with my faith. Things have been getting bad lately. Don't know friend from enemy. Tomorrow could be your last. If you try to keep us from our salvation in God, you're fucking dead. Amen. That is the single funniest laugh. That single. That is Urasawa. Urasawa humor, man. You fucking dead. Amen. That is so good. So good. A man wearing a police uniform. Yes, the last person who witnessed Lee sort of got him into an alley with that man. Of course, it couldn't have been an actual officer. And so, you expect the people coming to the church. No, that's not what I mean. Let me ask you one more time. Do you have any clue as to who might have a grudge against Lee? Anyone could have fucking had a grudge, man. Come on. Your job may be to doubt and suspect, but my job is to believe. Do you believe? This guy looks like fucking Morpheus. Give him sunshades. That's the Pope. A picture of the Pope. The truth is often what you see, no matter how unexpected. If the man was wearing a police uniform, well, from my long experience in the underworld, I can safely say that I know of no mafia that would use a shotgun to kill its enemies that way. He knows. He's been fucking mafia before. Kana-chan just left, OSC. I'm really sorry about cuffing you last night without confirming the situation. Papa didn't do something about my glass door. I'm not going to get any of the customers without plywood entrance. Oh well then. Which doesn't last cost. 1 million yen gratuities included and no one bit less. This world is all about money, money, money. The legendary detective Cho-Sa. Someone call him Cho-Sa. Oh, he called himself Cho-Sa. Oh shit. Great, I was just looking for you. Sorry about last night. I acted without thinking. Do you come here often? Wow. This memorial got so many fucking names on it, man. What happened on bloody Eve, man? New Year's Eve. Do you know someone who was a victim of the bloody New Year's Eve? My grandpa wasn't a victim, but his name's still carved into the memorial. Igarashi Chosuke. Igarashi, my name is Chono Shohe. The names are different because he was my grandfather on my mother's side. Grandpa's nickname was Cho-san. Okay. Cho-san, the legendary detective. That virus got him 1 week before his retirement. He died in the street carrying my birthday present. My birthday present? This is that guy who got... He felt that he let down his daughter. And so we saw this guy. He died thanks to that guy who was in contact with the... Mamoru Ishii. Whatever the fuck. You know what I'm talking about. You know we've seen him. He died carrying... My mom always told me, Grandpa worked for others every day of his life. So this is his grandkid. He wanted to buy him a gift. Oh shit, man. Legacy, man. Someday I want to be worthy of having the name Cho-san. What does this have to do with me? Oh, yeah. It's a hat, right? Thanks. It's a pretty old hat. It's a reminder of someone you knew. Sorry for hitting you. Why have they used friend's symbol? Isn't that kind of morbid? Maybe they clarified that this symbol was ours. It wasn't. Okay, here we go. Two aspirations. We're on chapter 54. We're still on volume 5. Volume 5 is pretty long, man. So what do you want? Oh yes, I want to apologize for Kana always causing you trouble. Wham wham. Yes, she sure does. They're playing that music so loud. Sunrise to sunset. I'm really sorry. I wouldn't even mind if it was a dance or song, but that thing is just wretched. I had a fair share of disco dancing, I tell you. Disco. You know, Xanadu, Canterbury House, Byblos, etc. I see. The entire ROI building in the Roppongi, top to bottom. When Tokiwa Takako danced, the men showed up in swarms. I'm used to loud music, but I can't stand what that girl plays up there. She plays punk rock or some shit. What are you hitting in there? You never seen octopus before. The more you hit them, the softer they get. The girl on the second floor could use some good pounding herself. Oh, right now she's just not edible. That's what the landlady says. Kana, come sit down and listen to me. I am not an octopus. Awesome, yo. Kana's so cute. Wifey material, man. She's just like her brother when at that age. What is your room here? I'm giving it a 60s motif. 60s. Uncle Kenji told me the 60s were the times of rock. You know all about it, don't you, Aunt Yukiji? Well, does it look like 60s to you? Don't call me Aunt. Sure thing, Yukiji-san. Listen to me, Kana. I'm surprised her grandmother's still knocking about, fam. Your grandmother thinks you're living here with me, but you left my house as well as came here to live alone. Furthermore, you caused problems at school. We're detained for things. She gave up a life for her, man. She gave up a life to help Genji out and now Kana, man. Your grandmother entrusted you to me. If anything should happen to you, I would never be able to face her again. Because you were against it. Because you were against me playing the guitar on the sidewalk and singing Uncle Kenji's song. That's why I left your house, Yukiji-san. You should sing that song. You shouldn't sing that song, why not? That's what the times are like. Why not? I don't get it. I listen to it when I want to play and when I want to. What's wrong with that? Stop that. Don't play Kenji's song so loud. It hurts her, maybe. You weren't like this in the past, Aunt Yukiji. Don't call me Aunt now. Stop bothering your neighbors. Listen to me, Kana. Shut up. I'm sorry. Aunt Yukiji used to be a lot cooler. The world changes, man. I'm so sorry. Fine. The editors already rejected this one, and thanks to your girls' streamlined music, we can't come up with any good ideas. I am very truly sorry. Look at that. Look how much she's doing for her. These are some manga. Because Nemuji Kojio. Okay, yeah. Met them. The art is nice, but the manga is pretty dumb. What? Don't be foolish now. Interesting they introduced the mangaka characters. Now, his proxy in this world, isn't it? Now. Funny how dare no one is it. That manga's dumb, but really is dumb enough. God, it's got a mouth on her, man. This world's saturated full of CG manga. We're using this ink and this pen to bring a breath of fresh air to the industry. How could you two possibly understand our passionate aspirations? God, this has gone on for like a fucking movie's length, this reaction to this. I'm good though, man. Engrossed with volume 5, but sorry. This is the best volume. Let's see if you say the same thing after reading it. It's a love comedy we put our entire love comedy. Not the best combination. According to our 30-year cycle theory, love comedies are coming back big time. maybe they are, but that's not a good thing. That's not a good sign. Whoa, look at that fan service. Speak. I don't know much about manga, but what? If you let me speak my direct opinion from reading this, your aspirations are neither passionate nor effective. What I would rather see than superficial love, even if you may find it ridiculous, is a dramatic story about men who saved the world. Yes, that's the wifey. That is fucking number one wifey for fucking manga, man. That is it. That is a dramatic story about men who saved the fucking world. I'm talking about not boys, shonen, men. You know? Not the fucking same shit, man. She fucking read my mind, yo. Forgive me for being so rash. See, Odasawa, I want to meet Odasawa. I want to have a long conversation or a dinner with that guy. Long conversation. This guy fucking speaks to me, man. Speaks to me. Forgive me for being so rash for someone who knows nothing of manga. No, you're absolutely fucking right. As a normal person who knows nothing about anime, you're a normal, sane person who wants to see dramatic stories about men and women who saved the world. You know, she doesn't say women because obviously she's speaking to them. Oh, new Kiji. Kiji knows, man. Save the world, but geez, could we really draw that? Not a good idea. Takurazu Sensei was arrested. Nishimura Utsuko was arrested. Former diet building transfer. Former diet building, almost there now. You bought the petition form, right, of course. I wonder if Kakuta will come back. You arrested Kakuta. Arrested? Why did they wear berets? Did they work for some youth league or something? The new youth protection guy, they're pretty damn scary. Shh, don't say that out loud. Tons of people as usual. All petitioners this way. Petitions, hey, hey. You just love. Let's just do love. The love comedy. Yeah, better than that. They're not being able to draw manga at all. Love comedies always come back big every 30 years. What? Okay, they've taken back the symbol, it seems. When they avert the crisis on bloody New Year's Eve, I guess. But they've got these signs up all over the place. We just can't disobey friend. Friend is still around. Why are they... What, it's the Taj Mahal. I just mentioned Taj Mahal before. This the Taj Mahal. Or is this where the former diet building was and they built it up to look like they've look like the Taj Mahal? This is where the former diet building is and now they've built it. Now it's become Friend's fucking temple. The fuck is going on? Alright, we finished there. What the hell is going on? Alright people, I'm gonna end it there, man. This is going on for 1.5 hours, man. Hope you guys watch it from beginning to end, man. If you guys love 20th Century Boys, you have to step up. Fucking step up. Alright people, thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter for the latest live reaction updates. Those details in the description box below. Click the icon on the bottom right, subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.